behind him.
Inbound.
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. He'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound, clear the drop zone.
Transponder. No Covenant defenses detected.
What? There's no Covenant here? You think maybe nobody's home?
Find a way to open this door. Wait. That's the locked door down there. The Marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open...
Cortana, we can't hold them off all day.
Working on it.
Unless
Yeah. coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
That's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir!
Okay, sir!
Chief, you have the point.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.